Hey there, this is Jonathan from Spotahome London. Today I'm in Old Street. It's a vibrant neighborhood in central London. The nearest station is Old Street Station with Northern Line and National Rail. This is a 3-bedroom apartment on a 10th floor. Actually, I'm going to show you 1 bedroom.
Okay, so here we are. This is the entrance. Here we have some hooks for your coats. And just here in this closet we have fridge, a small freezer, and a freezer down there. This is bedroom C. We have some small closets here, and this is the shared bathroom. So let's have a look. That's the bathtub, and we have a toilet, the sink, and some heating rails as well. So that's the shared bathroom. And here we have a storage closet. You have the racks there for your washing. This is bedroom B. And this is the kitchen. So what do we have here? That's the washing machine. This is the dishwasher, the microwave, toaster. Here you have plenty of pots, fry pans, everything. We have electric stove and oven. And here we have some plates, bowls, more here. Cutlery, and there you have a kettle, a fridge here, and some storage space for groceries. So this is the kitchen, and I'm gonna show you A. So this is bedroom A. Very spacious, as you can see. And really bright. There's plenty of light coming in. We have a table there, table or kind of furniture. The double bed, a desk with many drawers. And this is the wardrobe. It's a little bit, we have stuff inside. But this, so we have a couple of drawers. I'm not sure if that mattress it belongs to the bedroom or not, but well, just let's say no. And so we have then double bed, wardrobe, and the desk. And the great thing is that you have your own private balcony here. Have a chair, and here you have the views.
So that was the 3-bedroom apartment in Old Street. The things that I like the most from the apartment, actually the bedroom A, the one I show you, is very spacious and it's really bright. There is plenty of light coming in, and you have a lot of space here in the bedroom, so you can put like additional wardrobes or chest of drawers. And the best thing is that it has a private balcony with really good views to the city here in London. And the area, it's really vibrant. You are just next to Shoreditch, which is one of the trendiest and greatest areas in London. It's a really nice area to go out in the night, and you have many restaurants, groceries, and everything here. If you want to find out anything else, go to spotahome.com, you will find everything there. This was Jonathan for Spotahome London. See you next time. Bye bye.